tirar un nuevo estera.
We've got a great game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. We're both really looking forward to describing it for you. And our match today, Arsenal against West Ham United. This is the Arsenal lineup. Petacek starts in goal. Mathieu Debuchy starts with Monreal in the fullback positions. Alexis Sanchez starts with Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain looking to provide width. Danny Welbeck is the sole striker today.
The ball in,
he's got it away. The counter-attack could be on here because it was a poor ball and they've got some.
And now the shot, super goal,
and that is an exquisite strike, just stroking it home into the top right.
West Ham are in the lead. Andy Carroll. And it's gone out of play there. Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. And that's going to be a goal kick. Another take from you on Noble's goal. It's given them the lead.
Talk about not panicking. The composure he showed there to place it in the top right, not whack it in there, was brilliant.
Sanchez. So it's the big day for the manager. A competitive match with his new team.
Yeah, he's bound to be nervous, isn't he? Because you want to get off to a good start.
Past his man. Noble! Space for the shot! Oh, it's in there!
The way he's guided that into the left-hand side of the goal. It's wonderful technique.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Restarting at 2-0. Does love having the ball, this fella. Just lent it to his teammate for a moment. Andy Carroll. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Sanchez. Got the ball back. Oxlade-Chamberlain! Well, the referee had a good look at the player who was down and decided it was serious enough to stop the game. Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Payet. And here's the shot. A decent effort. Just... Just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Nacho Monreal. Here's Flamini. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. This could be a chance. Carroll! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Noble! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Will be their throw. Song. Noble! Well, that was the hat-trick chance.
Oh, not many times in a season you do get an opportunity to get the match ball, but that was certainly one of them.
What a good ball into the middle.
Well, it's come straight to him. It's a simple enough header, but he's just mistimed it so badly.
Trying to get their game going. Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Shots on here. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Deflected out for a throw. Santi Cazorla. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Towards Debucci. Mark Noble. Carroll. Well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Well, the referee has brought to an end what has been a very surprising first half. Well, what a player, what a performance in that first half, Alan.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Could be on here, because it was a poor ball and they've got some free possession. And now the shot! Super goal! ...45 minutes to go as we start the second half. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. It'll be a free kick against West Ham. Well, they're winning the game, but this is going...
...together, at least they've got something to hold on to.
Oxlade-Chamberlain! Straight at the keeper. That's a dreadful error. Off the bar, and in! When he hit it, I think he might have been worried that it would go over the bar, but it was below the bar, certainly off the bottom of the bar and in.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether he actually meant to hit it that high up, but he doesn't care now. He's loving that goal.
Goal scorer for Arsenal. We restart the game. 2-1.
Number 16.
Mark Noble. Carroll. Marvellous tackle. Mathieu Debuchy. He can lay it off to the supporting player. Santi Cazorla.
Well back!
Still seeking the goal that would bring them back onto level terms. EA Sports continues its coverage from the Barclays Premier League. The fixture, Arsenal, they'll be facing Crystal Palace away from home.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
Here's a chance!
Great work from the goalkeeper. Player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. Debuchy. Olivier Giroud. That tackle has got in the ball. Now Song. Fouled by the West Ham player. Just spotted the ball up and they're playing.
Laurent Koscielny.
Debuchy. Arsenal short of time now.
Well, I wouldn't be surprised to see the opposition manager put another centre-half on here to try and cope with this aerial bombardment that's about to come, I think.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure.
The shot's on!
Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper. Easy for him to hang on. Lost his marker there cleverly. This could be a chance. And it's out now for a goal kick. Coming up now, Alan, another look at Ramsey's goal.
Yeah, and it's one of the best this season. Top left volley. It took a lot of technique now.
For the supporters, this is a tougher time than the players, really. They could do nothing about it, but roar on the team, they're doing that.
Yeah, maybe more in hope than expectation, because the Arsenal lads have not performed today.
Gabriel Paulista. And on the clock, 8 more minutes. Debuchy. The player's a bit unhappy about this, but we can see it again, whether it should have been offside or not. It was called offside.
No, who'd be a linesman, but this linesman, he's one of the best, and he gets it right here.
Gabriel Paulista.
And the referee says, free kick.
Fantastic game, this, and it's going to go right down to the wire.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming.
That's a good ball, isn't it? They're on the attack now.
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Just seen the board there, Alan. Four.
But this is how they love to play on the break.
Here's Flamini. Nacho Monreal. Mathieu Flamini.
And the cross is in.
Well, it didn't quite cause the problems that it looked as though it would, that cross.
And the referee has ended it here.